In this video, we will learn to express 3 times 7 plus I times 7 plus I times 7 plus I times 7 in the form A plus I times B. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume Z be equal to 3 times 7 plus I times 7 plus I times 7 plus I times 7. Straight multiplication gives us Z is equal to 21 plus I times 21 plus I times 7 plus square of I times 7. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us Z is equal to 21 plus I times 21 plus I times 7 minus 7. Putting together like terms give us Z is equal to 14 plus I times 28. Comparing Z with A plus I times B gives us A is equal to 14 and B is equal to 28. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.